turn and start your walk, I turned a little drastically there, but around and small tires, faster the music, smaller the circle. Walk around, it's actually 7 forward steps. For the lady, would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At the 6th step, you should be face to face coming back into dance position. The 7th step is just the last half of the box. Some teachers will teach it as a 12 count figure from beginning to end. The man's doing 2 full boxes, which is 12 steps. And the lady does the same number of steps, of course. And they'll teach it count 1 through 12 through the entire figure, but that's not really that common. Every teacher's going to teach it a little bit differently, and I've probably watched or been in or helped in a lot of beginning classes and under probably about 8 different instructors. Everyone does it a little bit so. What you hear when you hear this fast waltz is almost as to what's called Viennese waltz. Mm-hmm. It's not a slow waltz like very few people actually do Viennese waltz. So you've got to be at a high level to do that. It's a little difficult. Slow waltz is probably one around 60 beats per minute. Viennese is much faster. I don't remember now what it is. In between, which I often hear live music playing, they play slow waltzes a hair fast. I don't like it, but that's the way they do it. And that is on Thursday night over there. So they play a hair fast. Somewhere in between Viennese and slow waltz is the what's sometimes called country waltz. You know, they do some kind of country dance to that, I think, but I'm not very familiar with country stuff at all. So keep the knees soft and turn with your weight over the ball of the foot and count through it. If you need to, don't lead it too early for the man. Don't confuse it by leading too early.
When Mr. Webster was saying, don't go too early, we like to teach it as 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, lift. The woman is going forward anyway, okay? So we just watch it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, lift. I'm going forward anyway, okay? Because we're gonna finish the box. So this is the top of the box and finish the box, right? So I'm going forward anyway. So now I just rotate around. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going that way anyway. So it's just the difference of, oh, he wants me to turn. So when you lift your hand too early, you lift up here and then she's gonna be like, oh, wait, where am I going? So we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, lift. 1, 2, lift, okay? And then she knows just to go. So does everybody understand that?
Mm-hmm.
And just really quick, Mr. Webster brought up the rise and fall, and that's just, when you see the real up there dancers, and they'll be going, they have this almost a, this kind of a, motion when they're dancing. That's what you're talking about. We'll get there down the road. So, any questions?